have an oscillator feeding a pulse wave into the clock, and an LFO feeding in square wave LFO into the start stop. So it's resetting the patterns. It's translating both those into the din sync. So as we speed up the LFO, there's a couple chain patterns here. It starts repeating faster. Actual clock speed off.